Hi, today I'm going to show you how an automatic rear view mirror works and what's the mechanics behind the light detection. This is an optional equipment and standard you have a mirror that has a double surface and you have a little knob over here under the mirror to switch between the surfaces. And one has a higher and one has a lower reflective power, so you can use the lower one by night when there's traffic behind you to avoid blinding with headlights from those vehicles. But over here we have an automatic rear view mirror and we have two sensors in it. One is over here, just the small part over here, and one sensor is at the back. And with those two sensors, the electronics establish if it's night and if there's traffic behind you that's blinding you. To demonstrate how this works, let's switch on the ignition. Okay, and with the ignition on, the mirror should be working. So to test it, let's cover the sensor that detects if it's nighttime. And additionally, we can cast some light on the front sensor. So let's do it like this and like this. And we should see that the mirror is in fact dimming. Okay, I would say that it's dim. I can barely see the reflection. And now when I release the sensor and when I turn off the dome light, you can see that it goes pretty quickly to normal operation. And also the side mirrors are connected through LIN-BUS, I believe, in this car, and side mirrors are also dimming when the rear view mirror is dimming. So this is the master device and both side mirrors are slave devices. Okay, this is just a basic example of the photochromatic rear view mirror. Thank you for watching. Check my other tutorials for more BMW and general knowledge. Then give me a thumbs up if this video helped you and see you soon.